the new conducting teacher, he said, "You will never be a conductor." I said, "Maestro, conducting is the only thing in life I want to do." And I saw him almost, and he said, "No."
The sound of another glass ceiling being shattered by the first woman in history to head a major American symphony orchestra.
It's like jumping into the darkness and trusting that you'll land on your feet.